Is golf a game, a lifestyle, an obsession? My name's Tom Coyne, and for me, golf is connection. It's a connection with nature, with places, but most of all, with people. Now, I've traveled the world on some crazy golf adventures, and everywhere I go, I find people whose lives revolve around this little white ball. Because this isn't just a game. This is the Lynx Life.
All right, so I'm here at Hacienda Golf Club with Hayden Sylte. Hayden, thanks so much for inviting me out here.
Of course, I'm glad you're here.
It's such a cool place. I mean, when you come to Los Angeles, people say, are you playing RIV? Are you playing LACC? And then, you know, I said, I'm going to Hacienda, and some people, well, I haven't heard of it. But the people that knew, they're like, wow, that's the course you're really gonna love. Aww. And I can see why. I mean, it's just a stunning piece of property. You've been playing here for a while now, I guess.
About 4 years, yeah. I call it the hidden gem. Hacienda is literally a hidden gem in Southern California.
So yeah.
It is.
And your dad is the general manager?
Yeah. So he's been here for about 4 years, and I'm lucky enough to call this place my home club, thanks to him. So
pretty awesome.
Yeah.
And where did you get this beautiful golf swing, by the way?
Through him. Oh my gosh, I've been playing for about 10 years now, just for fun, and he's my coach, and very lucky.
You look like you've been playing for a lot longer than 10 years.
Really?
So, yeah, that's good.
I'll take that. Thank you.
Beautiful drive here. Let's go get it.
Thank you. Let's go.
Not bad.
All right, so this is my Hacienda crew here in Orange County, we just decided. Hayden, who you've met. Russell, her dad, the GM. And Jonathan, the head pro. I actually think your titles might be... could be switched. Not that you're not playing like a professional, but I think that Russell takes his game very seriously, and he's very good as well.
That's a good point.
That's a good point. See all that range work paying off, Jonathan.
Isn't it? I mean, I met a lot of wonderful GMs. Mm. They wouldn't be known for their golf games in most cases, but you're hitting it great.
PGA member, master professional background into the business.
PGA. I knew it. Yeah. I knew there was
We're
something.
The best GMs.
I knew there was something on your resume. And so that coaching might have translated into one of your star pupils over here, young Hayden, who's hitting it very well. Yeah, who's hitting it great. But you do also, you don't take it easy on her, I've noticed.
She is fundamentally sound and she loves the game, but she's not in love with the game yet. We're waiting for the Scottish plague to hit.
Wait a second, that doesn't make sense.
Well, you're not in love with it yet. You'd be practicing every day with me.
You know, well, like Tom, he plays every day, but he doesn't practice. It can go either way, right? Mm. Right?
What do you think, Danny?
I think you don't give her a single putt no matter what.
No. I noticed that. There's no gimmies in this crowd.
No, there's not.
Jeez. But thank you. And hey, before it gets out of control, thanks so much for having me out here. And let's we all hit good drives. Par 5, let's get it.
Let's make birdie.
All right. Take that. Oh, yeah. All right, so Hayden, your golf life is pretty interesting. Well, your life is very interesting.
Huh.
So you do, you know, you're modeling for like 10 years.
Mm-hmm.
Over 10 years.
Yeah.
And you're so young, so that's insane to me. But now you're also a very good golfer. And so now you've sort of left that world a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And now I've gotten into like sort of golf marketing world as well.
Yes.
So I think it's pretty cool that you've been, you know, there's all these different sort of,
lives that we live in golf and ways to make it our living. I think you found a pretty interesting, kind of cool way to do that.
Yeah, I got lucky with the golf industry. Many opportunities have came my way, and with the modeling, I'm still kind of doing it with golf clothes, which is amazing. I would have never thought I'd go to Europe for golf clothes for a model shoot. I mean, because
that's wild.
The modeling industry, you travel all over, and yeah, it's crazy.
So, regular modeling versus the golf modeling,
two completely different personalities, I'd say. Yeah. Working with people, I mean, like I said, the modeling industry is tough, which I'm very thankful for, but also the golf world is, it's just like free.
That's like, why I never went into modeling.
Okay.
Because I always felt like it. The cylinders, I'm not hitting all of them right now. I'm waiting for the back nine to really turn it on, and we're almost there. It didn't even move an inch, not a centimeter.
I agree. That was a good answer.
One of the great things about today that I've enjoyed the most is watching, you know, you playing with your daughter. I have two little girls, and I hope they take to the game, and because it's just it's been really fun to watch you two go back and forth. And obviously, you know, there's not too many things that when you get to the age in your 20s or 30s. Yeah. They can still do with your parents and enjoy the way you can golf. So it's been really fun to watch.
Sit, sit. Dab.
Yeah. Yeah. Taco.
Right?
You know, you
That was from 10 fairway. That was great.
What was your pleasure?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, it was
so much fun.
Appreciate it.
Hayden, that was so much fun.
So fun.
The golf course is hard though.
It is hard. It's a Hacienda beating. It really is. It really is.
I had a Hacienda beating today.
You did.
So it's no surprise. How many tour pros did you say play out of here?
16 touring pros.
16 touring pros. Mm-hmm. 16 and a half.
Oh, 17.
Paper right? Tiger. Yeah, exactly. No, we didn't quite play like touring pros, but we actually, you played awesome on 18.
All right, the last hole. I mean, where was that all day, right? Goodness. It's okay. It's golf.
I parted too, and that's a hard hole.
Yeah.
But so we closed strong, which is what really matters. But the company was fantastic. I mean, I think this place has. It's got a great golf course, but it's got a really cool vibe to it too. The membership seems like a lot of fun. You know, everyone's hello and friendly and
family
pretty chilled
oriented
out.
Yeah, that's cool for you to say that and notice that.
Yeah, and I think it's great being with your dad, who is like the mayor of this joint.
Sure. He loves it here. He loves his members, loves his job. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's great.
I couldn't add a better welcome. So thank you so much.
I'm glad you came out. Today. Of course. Thank you, Tom.
Thank you.